He's setting up. Not this. He's looking at it again. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
His outlook is his shoulders are down.
Two.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. He was able to reverse that. And there's the reversal.
There's the tag.
Can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Great reversal. And he's rolling.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
He was one step ahead on that one. Look at this. He's in full control of this one. Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that. I think he's through playing around.
Will it be?
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Boom!
Punt kick.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Now that's what you call finishing a fight.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battling in this matchup.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Nice reversal there. Man, did you hear that thump when their heads met? No, wait, nice reversal. Not this.
He's looking at it again. He gets out of trouble there.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's still going, Cole. What guts!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Hey, so effective. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Reversal.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Playing a wide range of offense here.
Great reversal!
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
And there's a tag. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will certainly live up to the lofty standards. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This is not the position you want to be in. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
An impressive suplex.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
The nerve of this guy.
Here we go.
We don't often see a superstar's own finishing move used against him like this.
Yeah, it's almost embarrassing.
One, two,
three. That's it! The match is over!
Here are your winners, the Reaper and the Bear, the Wolfpack.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
Up next, I expect things to get completely out of control.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
We have a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Norwich, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, the undisputed wrestling champion, the Xavier William Gardner.
This one's gonna be electric. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
And his opponent, from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 360 pounds, the undisputed, ultra-violent, hardcore wrestling champion, the unpredictable Tyson Hunter.
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them.
Mano a mano. One fall will decide it.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
Oh, short shot to the throat. Oh, what an offensive move.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. He's starting to stumble here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
It's a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
And he reversed it.
Hey, going for the cover.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. Pulling out all the stops tonight. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
He's looking at it.
The shoulder up.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He saw that one coming.
Now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
He's looking a little off balance. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You got that right, Michael. And this is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole. And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Time to pull out all the stops. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one.
We got a cover.
Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely though.
Oh, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
You can see him struggling to stand
after all the damage he's taken.
Oh my God, what a chair shot!
Now what did you think of that? What a match, what a fight!
When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
See this? Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Oh, he's gotta do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
And he escapes the hold.
He has it. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Not this. He's looking at it again.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Yeah, just barely.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. How much more? How much more?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He gets out of trouble there.
What a reversal. Reversal. Can he follow up?
He got him.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Nice dodge there.
Looking for the exclamation point.
It's not over.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Oh, man. You think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
And there's the reversal.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Hey, now!
And he wills his way out.
He was able to reverse that.
Keeping this guy down tonight.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude on a head.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
A knockdown drag-out brawl.
complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Not this.
He's looking at it again. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. And this seesaw battle has changed again.
Nice reversal there.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. Here we go!
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? What's he gonna do here? He sees it! Hey! He's going for it again!
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two!
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, the unpredictable Tyson Hunter.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.